These are all works in progress or things that we have been developing that resonate with the ideas of the cluster of our research group, and basically trying to question what are the connections between music performance, music creation, but also music dissemination, so how we can share new kinds of music making in new environments, and that at the same time that will also feed back in the way the presentation of this music and also the processes of creating the music are affected by the context and the understandings of the use of technology by ourselves, by the people creating it, but also by the audience. So there's some dossiers, some brochures. I just want to introduce the next slot that is going to have two pieces. The second part will be by Jonathan Impe, and he will explain a little bit what's going to happen with him. But first, I will present a performance based in a notion of using the ideas of networks as say theoretical and technical concept, but also as a musical metaphor to create environments that can be activated by musicians, in this case, improvisers. And for that, one of the main understandings of the idea of network today is the idea of telematic or telecommunications. So one of the performers is in Philadelphia. His name is Keir Neuringer. He's an amazing saxophone player. And he's been waiting there very early, so I feel pity for his neighbors, but I'm not there to protect him after the next 20 minutes. So I thank you everyone for being here, and I hope you enjoy. Thanks. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.